Let's learn what it's like to use MaintainX as a full user. By default, full users have access to the complete MaintainX system, with the exception of administrative capabilities. The overview screen is designed to give full users a bird's eye view of all the work that is relevant to them. Tap to reveal any work orders due that day. Scan a QR code on an asset or location to create an associated work order or view its work order history. Tap to reveal high priority and overdue work orders. Use the to-do list to easily locate work orders assigned to us and our teams. Full users can view, create, modify, and delete work orders. These permissions extend to assets, locations, parts, and meters. Tap the plus button to start creation of a work order, asset, location, or part. On the work orders screen, we can see the full to-do list organized by assignment. We can also view completed work orders, filter the list, and open the list in calendar view. From the assets screen, we can access all assets and locations. By tapping into an asset or location, we can reveal its details, view its work order history, and create a new work order associated with that asset or location. We can access additional modules via the More menu. Notification preferences can be modified via our account settings. From here, we can also put the application into offline mode.